Corn Pop was a bad dude, and he ran a bunch of bad boys. And I did. And back in those days, you see how things have changed. One of the things you had to use, if you used pomade in your hair, you had to wear a bathing cap. And so he was up on the board, wouldn't listen to me. I said, hey, Esther, you, off the board, or I'll come up and drag you off.
Okay, okay.